From Jim Reap to Benjamin. There's no road, is there? Everybody enjoying it?
Yeah, very much.
Very much. Man, everybody starts to laugh. Okay. Are you enjoying it too, I see?
Hello, Dutch viewers.
How are you? And who we have here is this is that from Canada?
Yes,
Miss Talia.
Here's some really expensive wine.
Ah, we just bought it, didn't we?
Only 550 watts.
And it's illegal too.
Yes, we're rebels tonight.
Oh my God, man!
And we have a fire.
Oh my God.
I did it like.
T, introduce yourself.
Hi.
T from the island, Copenhagen. Now we're drinking wine, having some fun, building the fire. Where are we now?
We're at the bear rescue camp.
Is that right? Let's have a look at those bears. There are a few bears playing with each other. Oh no, now they play another game. This is not a game of pushing off. More like pushing in. So now is there a derde beer and the other gaat er bijna af.
Goed.
De ander staat daar. Nee. Hij is ook achter het vrouwtje aan. So over here we have the son of Jack Nicholson. We found him.
Hello, how are you today?
So how is it to be someone, a celebrity?
I don't have anything interesting to say.
Say, here's Jordi. DDA is slowly recovering. DJ.
Oh, that's it.
DJ. Yeah. Your eyes are a little bit more open than an hour ago, but not so far still.
Yeah. Look at you, you get the same eyes.
Yeah, this is what kite surfing does to you.
Yeah, we kite too much.
Here is the man. How are you doing today?
Good, doing good.
Yeah?
Putting a coin for the win.
Yeah, wind is coming a little bit now. But I don't think it will come today.
Don't say that. It's only 8 minutes to 1 o'clock. All we have to think,
I think I've met
without all of us, we have a positive energy.
Positive energy.
Wind will come. Suck the wind to us. Say, bring the wind.
You look like somebody I know.
Such a bad day.
Bring the wind.
No wind. We just hang out a little bit. Glad I brought my book to read a little bit.
Actually, I saw him in a film recently.
The Norwegian girls. Look, everybody.
With the Jimmy Lewis.
With the Jimmy Lewis. And they can kite too, or they just hold the board.
They took lesson.
Cool. Oh man. Second main man of Wind Chimes. The Greek mobster guy. His brother is here too now. What's your name?
Mick. Hello everybody. Mr. Jarrett.
Here's Johnny.
Johnny, yeah, that's one. One flew over coconuts.
He's not the shining thing. But I like him in that movie, As Good As It Gets.
As Good As It Gets, yeah.
It's about sometimes it's like this guy has...
Not here with three meisjes. One girl with tattoo and one without. So, tell me who you are.
Here I am.
You're for the next blog video. And you?
I'm no one.
You're no one. Mrs. No.
I told you that would happen.
And I heard you're the neighbor of a very nice guy.
He's alright. Bit annoying.
He's alright.
Bit annoying?
Yeah.
The crazy Dutch guy.
And his geeky sun hat right now.
And his?
Geeky sun hat.
Nice, eh? It's new. I bought it in a store. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, live on the Sunday night.
Live and exclusive.
Zooming in on the Hamburger Master. Thank you.
The stances and table's a bit low for the stance.
Whenever you decide to go pro, he's the man. He's warming up now. He's warming up. The pinkies. Tonight we have a lot of rookies on the table. Rookie number one, what's your name?
Are you talking with me? Oh, come on.
Are you talking to me?
Last night, man.
Yeah, training night last night.
Ooh. Yeah.
No egg.
No cheese.
No cheese.
Yeah. And no mayonnaise.
No
maginé?
Yeah.
Okay.
So
no egg. No maginé.
Okay. Now comes the important part. Lock in the pinkies. Lock in the pinkies. That hamburger has nowhere to go. Except for the mouth of Mr. M. Yeah. And the first bite is the sweetest.
And now the beer.
Can't put it down until you finish, guys. Those are the rules.
Zo mensen, nou, we hebben net gegeten. En nu gaan we de spulletjes even pakken om naar het strand te gaan. Want dan gaat hij kitesurfen. En nou, kom maar lekker met me mee. Dit is de kamer dus. Hier is mijn badkamertje. Met een elektrische douche. Jawel. Het is allemaal een beetje klein, zoals je ziet. Een beetje buk en dan zien we ook wat. Nou, hier slaap ik, mijn tv'tje, de computer, daar kijken de dvd'tjes op. En nou, dit is dus mijn uitzicht. Hier loop ik naar buiten. En daar is de zee. We hebben gezwommen en zijn we wakker om weer een lekker een nieuwe dag. Na de ochtendduik, het douchen, is het tijd voor een ontbijtje.
Oh. Postcard.
Postcard.
Ja.
Yeah. Oh, nice. I'm from Holland.
Holland.
I already have postcards.
Oh,
not
no.
Today, yeah.
Not the same, no, you buy.
Yeah, the same.
Bye.
Daar is ons favoriete vrouwtje achter de bar. Good morning.
A
pineapple. Pancake. And orange juice. Ah, there it is. It works now.
No.
This is Julie. She just woke up. She's a little bit shy. And her next trip is to the moon because she had all the other, the rest of the countries she's been out to already. Mm. Only 23, but yeah, and I live there. I lived in Italy and lived in France and
yeah.
In Israel, Africa.
I gotta catch up to the Dutch people that I meet.
You don't have any catching up to do now. You're ready. I'll stop it now, okay? What time is it actually?
It's 10:40.
10:40.
I have to go.
Ah, mijn scooter. Marcel heeft een brommetje. Hier staat hij. Ja, het is deze mooie. Bijna BMW, maar ja, ze plakken hier in Vietnam gewoon alles erop wat ze willen. Dus ze noemen het gewoon Neva met een BMW logo. Nou, daar gaan we dan. Zo gaat het dus elke dag. Oh ja, daar is de waxbar. Daar hebben Arnie en ik vroeger in geslapen. En daar is alle party 's avonds. Je ziet, het is niet onaardig. Hier, het ziet er wel lekker uit. Het lijkt een beetje een golfbaan. Saigon, Munich. De entree, zwembadje erbij. Nou ja, wij lopen dus altijd zo. Als je binnenkomt, naar links. En naar rechts. En zo gaat het al 3 weken, mensen. Wat een vervelend leven heb ik toch nu. Een walruskolonie. En nu komen we bij het leuke gedeelte, de kiteschool. Morning. Zo, daar zijn we dan. Good morning, Dorota. I'll put you on tape. How are you doing?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
The weather is good?
The weather is perfect.
All right. The wind is blowing. Nou, laten we zo wel even zien. Ja, we wachten op natuurlijk. Nou, mijn maatje hier op de kiteschool is Mick. Oh, daar komt hij al aan. Kijk, hier, nou, het is 11:15. Daar komt hij aan hoor. Good morning, Mick. That's a coincidence, hè?
Morning.
Yeah, the brother has gone home.
Yeah, he left last night.
It's coming and going basically,
yeah, they came and went, so.
Yeah, someone's laughing there in the background. He took his thruster and went home. Back to Moscow.
Sad time.
He couldn't stand alive anymore here.
90% of the fans have already left.
Yeah, no comment.
But the life here is too tough. You can't stand it for more than 2 weeks. So. You just got yourself into a movie.
Totally staged.
Yeah. Oh, hey, there this you are.
Lady.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Ah.
There's the main man, Mr. Trang. How are you doing?
Good.
Trang is busy, doesn't have time.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much.